forget about it. Welcome. Tonight and only tonight, we're gonna read this adult book, The Fuzzy Duckling. The Fuzzy Duckling was a little duck. The one bright morning, start to walk away, duck style, you know, ting, ting, ting. Feet open. He met two frisky colts. Two frisky goats, like this, one on top of each other. Will you come for a walk with me? The two frisky calls would not, of course. If I am in this position, okay, I don't wanna go anywhere. I don't wanna go for a walk, I wanna stay right here, possibly on top. He met seven playful puppies and eight hungry pigs. Check these hungry pigs. Do they look hungry to you? Huh? Look at these two, one on top of the other. What do you think they doing? They got the same, the two calls, the frisky calls, position. Huh? Ma. And the duck went depressed, you know? And he became an heroin addict. Shut to shoot up. Every day, heroin in his veins. Until he heard the big mother duck. So the little duckling joined the line and he went with the 10 little ducklings home for supper. This is the best way to go for a walk, said the little fussy little duck. You know, he was all happy. And that's him, at the end of the story, all happy in his natural environment, you know. Habitat, he's happy and he knows that the big mom is watching over him, you know? Because if he tries to run away from home, once again, the big mother duck is gonna beat the shit out of the little fuzzy duckling. Okay? End of the story. Finished. Thank God. It sucks. Reading with Fabrizio. Ciao, bella.